To move into meditation, make yourself comfortable. And just for a few moments, take a deep breath, slowly exhale. Another deep breath, and at your own pace, just breathe. Become aware of your breathing. And find yourself moving deeper and deeper into that special place within, the heart of your being, a place of solitude, a place of rest, and a place of clarity. slowly begin to come back. And as you do so, feel a certain sense of renewal, of invigoration, of happiness and enthusiasm. The first phase of your life, there is a certain oneness between you and your mother. She was an extension of yourself. You had no distinctions. The second phase of your life, you began to make distinctions, but there was no judgment. Everybody was of equal value. The third phase of your life, you began to notice differences with judgment, especially within yourself. The optional fourth phase of our lives is returning home to that precious spirited soul that we are, in living life from the deepest core of our being outward. And so it is.
Passing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches.
Thank you, Unity Temple Choir. I invite you now to take out your love offering, and as you do so, silently affirm to yourself, I am blessed and I am a blessing. And if you'd like to say the offering affirmation aloud with me, it's on the inside of your bulletin. Divine love, through me, blesses and multiplies all that I give and all that I receive. Thank you, sweet spirit.
He is my